Did you know your ancestors could have been tripping on shrooms? According to the Stone Ape Theory, if you didn't know, we used to be hunters and gatherers long before McDonald's was a thing. You know the way you track animals is from tracks and animal droppings. Our ancestors would have came across mud pies in the subtropic area, which made the perfect home for mushrooms to grow. I know we all be eating food we drop on the floor, so these monkeys are definitely eating shit shrooms. But one thing psychedelics do to the brain is induce synesthesia, which basically means your senses cross over, like being able to hear colors and seeing sounds. Huh? How is that possible? I don't know, but I'm sure if you're tripping hard enough, anything is possible, including opening the floodgates to new ideas that could allow them to come up with new technology that would aid in their survival, which could be the reason why 2 million years ago our brains expanded past what's expected for mammals of the same body size. The synesthesia induced by the shrooms could have allowed the meaningless sounds we make, like hearing a foreign language, to be associated with complex meanings, creating language. But that leads me to the question,